So I think there's some really cool stuff. I think it's not just about diversity, equity, inclusion. It's way past that. It's about kind of bridging the gap between educating these folks in our lacrosse community that are really sheltered and still don't see the issues that are on the women's and the men's side. So